Hi, today we'll learn three easy words. They are today, stay, and can. To remember easily, today is like two eyes with the palm upward. It's like asking for a gift because today is a gift. When you reverse it, it's stay. It's like an animal lying down, stay. And when you hide the fingers, it's can. Easy, right? Continue learning and stay happy.